most commonly described as vomit or baby vomit. This is an obvious defect in beer, usually formed by delays in the brew house that allow mashing to go on too long, resulting in creation of this compound. Breweries making sour beers through mash souring may produce this compound, so it's important to control mashing parameters to avoid production of butyric acid. Butyric acid is produced by microbial contamination. Clostridium butyricum is a thermotolerant bacteria that can grow in mash if there are brewhouse delays and the temperature is below 45 degrees Celsius or 113 degrees Fahrenheit for an extended period of time. They can also grow in spent grains. Breweries conducting mash souring for creation of sour beers may create some butyric acid during the process. Packaged beer may be contaminated by Pectinatus and Megaspira that produce a range of acids, including butyric acid. If brewhouse delays are experienced, it's best to perform sensory evaluation on the mash to determine if spoilage has occurred. Those breweries conducting sour mashing must monitor and control temperature and time to avoid the production of this off flavor. In order to avoid contamination, it's very important to clean and sanitize all equipment that will come into contact with beer, starting with the plate heat exchanger and continuing to the final packaged product.